my eyes beheld an eerie sight, for my monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
All right, let's start
he
this.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
Welcome to the torture chamber.
Right now, you might be able to hear it in the background. We've got the Monster Mash playing right now in front two. Katlyn Jack has been sitting in there for about 40 minutes. So she's heard this song over and over and over again. Katlyn, you're about halfway through it. I'm getting sick of it, and I can just hear it faintly.
Opened the lid and shook his fist and said,
torture chamber.
From his coffin, Jack's voice did ring. Seemed he was troubled by it.
And
just
with that,
thing,
your 96 and a half minutes are over. Congratulations.
It's all cold. You are an inspiration. You just sat through 96 and a half minutes of Monster Mash, and you are unfazed.
Yeah.
Look at her. She's like, whatever. What else you got? You are hardcore, man. You're going to make it far in life. What did they do to you? Were they scaring you in there?
Not really. The only part that really got freaked out was like, you could have that eerie feeling that someone's watching you, and then the door would just slam right away. It's like, oh my god.
Yes. There's the
torture chamber.